Get your hands off me, you sick, crazy wench! It's useless to taunt with his soothsaying stench. For what would it be for I rage? Huh? No one cares who's in the cage! Why are you blind to my just pain? Why do you call it light? Do claim! You say you love. You say you are. But what I see is not so far.
You're telling me that I can create whatever I want, that nothing's too late?
I say you can have what it is you desire. Just turn within you to your all-knowing fire.
What do you mean by this turn within me? Where am I going? Some jubilee?
You close your eyes and connect with the force that breathes you and sees you and knows your heart's call.
My heart ain't alive. It's been dead for years. A little ambitious, aren't we?
They're not for us.
Then, who are they for?
You've been talking to me the whole time. I still get my words out. It's my word. Your time is up.
My word counts. It's Yayegiyoti.
What is that?
It's a coyote in the Himalayan region.
Is it in the Himalayas?
Yes.
What color fur does it have?
It's white. It's white fur.
What color are its babies?
They're flesh colored. They're bald.
Wrong, buddy. They're brown. They come out of the mother brown.
Fine, they're brown.
Wrong. They're not even brown. I don't even know what a Yayegiyoti is, but you said they are, so you don't even know either. That means you don't know what the word is. So that means you're lying.
Fine, it's not a word.
It's not a word.
It's not a word.
All right.
It's not a word.
So it's my word then. You're done. You don't get points for that.
Okay, fine.
I was about to get the last room in the good dorm. Then this guy came up and pushed me out of the way.
Jimmy Giddy.
Hey, I was next.
What are you gonna do about it?
Thought so.
Can I give you a little help there?
Yeah, that would be great, actually, if you could just...
What do you need?
My hair is stuck in my lip gloss.
Here, hold these a second.
Ah, thank you.
I don't know what she did to you, but pushing your sister down the stairs? Way not cool.
What?
Look, I'm trying to work back here, and your dog won't shut the fuck up.
I hate you.
Hey. You're a real good Samaritan, man.
He hasn't stopped barking in 2 days.
Shut up! Fuck, man.
Just fucking chill out. Relax. Come over here. Let's have a beer. We're watching a game. Let's have a good time.
Have a beer? I don't know who I hate more, you or that fucking dog.
Nuh-uh. You did not just say that.
What the fuck are you talking about, have a beer? I'm trying to fucking stay sober for a... I'm trying to do something here. I have 2 days, no drinking, anything, and you're telling me to drink a beer. You make a great fucking sponsor.
Huh? There's a great VA up the street with a really good PTSD program.
It's not like that.
Okay. Well, are you gonna be going camping or?
I'm just trying to survive, man.
Okay. For what it's worth, when I got dropped in at Kirkuk, I learned a thing or two about survival. Because any old medic, politician off the street isn't gonna save you, okay? It's your brothers and sisters. We're not in this alone.
Okay.
Looks like I found this on the discount rack. It's warm. It's got layers. That's important.
How much is it?
It'll be $12.
Thank you, man.
and then you turned to me and you were a horse.
That was a dream state. I'm not a horse in the material world.
And I rode you flawlessly. I've never done anything like that.
That was a beauty I'd never experienced before either.
We can make it real again, Troy. Let's try.
Rosemary. I am an enemy to the love inside my heart that you thought you had harnessed. I must search out a path immersed in the madness of hate and desire. And until that journey is over, I am useless to myself and to you. I'm sorry.
How sweet. Thank you.
Can I try that again? I could sit. That was my original instinct.
It's amazing. I'm the reason everybody fired up this evening.